Dude, what the heck? Okay, that worked. So, it's weird. Okay, let's try again with game audio now, hopefully working. What the hell is going on with this? Dude. Okay. Good to go, hopefully. Nope. Bro, what the hell? Dude, this is really annoying. We are back, Cyborg, although I'm really, like, I'm not sure why the hell, like, my controls aren't working at the moment. I'm not really sure why or what's going on with that, so we'll hopefully find out in a moment. It's just, like, not, like, my controller is just literally not, like, not working. So I don't really know what's going on with that. See? Like, nothing is working here. Oh, I saved a screenshot. Great. Useful. So, I'm really not sure. Yeah, it's super weird and annoying. I haven't. Let me try shutting this controller off. Maybe that's partially what it is. Okay, hold on. Let me see too what my Steam configs are, maybe. I mean, that's essentially what I'm doing now. So hold on. Dark Souls properties controller. Okay. Yep. So okay, that's all working. I mean, okay, that's good. Let's try that, maybe. God knows if that'll work. Guess we're gonna find out in a moment. So look, it's working. Dude, what the fuck is going on? Yeah, it literally was working fine a second, like, not that long ago. So it's a wired controller. I mean, it's Bluetooth, too. Like, I could do Bluetooth as well, but okay, so that's seeing it there. Hey, congrats, Cyborg. That is a happier note. That's really good. Oh, this is weird. Okay, hold on. Let's see if this works. No, wait. That's wrong. Okay. Let's see if that works. Yeah. Yeah, hard game hard, dude. My God! Wait! Nope, it didn't work. Alright. Okay. Our options. Try again. I don't think it's worked. Yeah, it didn't. So, okay. So the only thing I can think is I'll just try to reset, I guess. I don't know.